Hello everybody and welcome. So in today's video we are going to play Minecraft. So let me change my character first. I don't want to be Alex. Well, let's be this ocean guy. Yeah, that's a good idea. And now let's play, guys. Many new worlds. Let's create a new world. And in today's video, we are going to play in an amazing mod called Hero Brain Experience Add-on. Well, let's not play in this. Let's play in this. Not this. Let's play this only. Hero Brain one. No. Let's. It's okay. I will put the mod link in the description. Okay. So let's make a Jurassic World today. It's an amazing idea. Jurassic World. And now let's disable multiplayer. Jurassic Park. I will put the mod link in the description. Okay, now let's create. There we go. I forgot it's creative. I just thought it was survival. But I just forgot I was playing in creative. Sorry guys. So let's go to that island. It somehow looks interesting to me. Well, let's not do it here. Let's start it over here. Okay. Spawn. There we go. What's dodo actually? I don't know. Spawn tracker, blah blah blah. Let's take it. Spawn pig, spawn goat, spawn wolf, spawn tricep, put tops. Okay, let's take it. Let's test this. Wow, it's cute. Okay. You actually didn't got it. Spawn moose, spawn donkey, spawn wolf, spawn llama, spawn parrot, spawn skeleton horse, spawn salmon, spawn slime, spawn.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, here are the original. There are two types of frogs, original and non-original. Let's take spawn mosasaurus too. Okay, I think we should spawn shark too. Okay. It's like Megalodon. Well, let's make a tribe of Enkylodops. There we go. Wait, okay, it's not a cross. I just thought it was a cross over there. Spawns to Timos. On blah 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 blah. It's too hard to grow now. Huh, it's a nice dinosaur. Cute little dinosaur. Nice size. It's a nice one. Take more spawn eggs. Blah 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 spawn egg. Oh wow, it's my favorite type of dinosaur. These are my favorite types of dinosaurs, guys. Let's spawn here too. Okay, it's a flash. These animals actually kill each other and I don't like it. Hmm. Okay, let's take this time. Make blah blah blah. Wow, they're so cute. Let's take a Corey blah 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 this time. And blah blah blah. It's too hard to pronounce these guys. Wow, just look at him, it's so cute. And who is this? Oh, that's a dangerous one. One is more and more. God, I couldn't believe that, guys. Isn't there a lava bucket? There is lava bucket. What? Am I stopping the water flow? No, I'm not. And I am. Oh my God, guys. Lol dinosaurs, lol dinosaurs. Well, but I didn't expect it of such an advanced technology. Advanced, I mean such an advanced mod maker. There could be existed. There we go. Wait, watch, why is there so peaceful? Why it is so peaceful around here? Why aren't there no dinosaurs? Are they all killed by something? Because there is a lot of flesh here and there. Okay, there it is, a dinosaur. One survivor. But I cannot find the other one. Where could they be? I have left all of them here to be grown up. I hope it is that place only. Then why is there very less dinosaurs? Like 2 or 3 dinosaurs. Had something bigger killed them? Whoa, this would not help. I just forgot this would not help us. Let's go near the ocean. This would help us. But where is the ocean? If I'm not wrong, there should be an ocean nearby. Strange. Let's put dangerous dinosaurs now. Here and there. Is that skeleton? He looks so weird. Oh my god. Let's put a white shark here. Spawn shark white. Oh, so some animals are gone under the water. Not animals, I mean dinosaurs. I hope you get it, guys. But there is a lot of weird cross-legged generations at the top of the leaves. Well, I guess it's normal. And just look at the spider. Wow. It's not like our pet. We just came the wrong. This spider is annoying. Oh, he has white eyes. White eyes means hero, but wait a second. He's a rover. He's a rover. Wow, guys. I cannot believe it. Okay, a driver can only drive this, I guess. I'm not driving it so nicely. Whoa. Why am I not able to get out from him? Looks like he's dying. Oh, he died. Okay, so our video's time is over. So hope you enjoyed this video. I know it's not something interesting in today's video, but please like, share, and subscribe my channel. Until we meet in the next video. Bye-bye, guys.